I mean, I'm pretty sure you're just gonna, like, skim through the women's run, right? Because, like... I mean, that's
yeah,
what
you
said,
right?
I mean,
I'm not, no.
Yeah, this was like a very skippable match.
It is, however, for the first women's championship, though, so I mean...
Okay, but like, there's no one notable in that match.
Disagree.
No,
I'm undefeated. Next.
Well,
bull shrimp.
Are you saying your opinion doesn't matter, Jim?
I'm kind of leaning towards Noah as well, so...
Good shit.
That would be 3-1. I mean, it's Sky Blue in the match. I don't think anyone wants to see that. I was gonna have the sixth person in the women's match in mystery, but since we're gonna skip through it, it was Jinx from Pokemon. That's what I said. We had a new roster member that was a bit controversial for the women's division.
I see.
That's a good pick. Is it the early design or
it's the early design.
So she's wearing blackface.
Yeah.
Whoa.
You were a big blackface guy,
Jim? That's what she looks like.
If it is an issue because of cancel culture, we can change it, but that's a lot of work. All we have to do is make it a bit brighter.
Brother.
Okay, that's the thing. Alright, yeah.
Alright, let's skip through this. Alright, oh shit.
You know what? That works
to
too.
We might have to,
No, I think this is good. You know, I like this. I like
Jim, Wisconsin Wi-Fi. You gotta restart.
This is a good outcome. Yeah, I'm okay with that.
Okay. Do we want to watch the tag match? They gotta make it for the title, though. Do we want to watch it?
Oh, yeah.
It's KO.
It's MNL
so it
match.
Take, like, 50
hours. Okay. Alright. It's also a banger match, of course. You know, everyone wants to see this.
Well, of course. It's more as critical as what you guys are after here.
No.
Yeah, but that's what SF likes. Waffle House Tornado.
Waffle House Tornado Tag, good shit.
Yeah, that's how you know the stakes are very high with quality names like that.
Holy shit, Upgrade Z is just actually completely dead.
Hell yeah.
I think you should jump the ship, SF.
Unfortunately, Sky Blue is still in Upgrade Z, so I can't.
Who?
Sky Blue.
Who?
Ryder, I'm gonna need you to do. I need you to make a Town Hall 3 account named Abigail and have it in Cancer Games.
Or if Sky Blue could just join Cancer Games, you know. That would.
So hypothetically, what if like someone didn't remember the password to Sky Blue?
Yeah.
Ooh, I thought that was Jim's account.
So about that, right?
Oh, so you're just a dirty fucking liar.
No, that wasn't lying. But, Ryder does make a very good point with the whole, did not remember the password.
Mm.
So.
Yeah, I just assumed that was the case for Jim.
Yeah, so that Sky Blue guy in the car. Yeah,
you're
not seeing Sky Blue again for a while.
Yeah.
Judgement Day was the house title, too.
Tim Duncan could join Cancer Games.
Who? Actually, wait, that is kind of big. Still more of a Sky Blue guy, personally. But...
Yeah, but like, you know, she's kind of like dead. Yeah. So, you know, died in a car crash.
Here we go. I'm assuming everyone shows the killers for this match.
That's probably. Which is insane. Whoa, the Judgment Day runs Monday Night Raw.
Yeah, this is a Monday Night Raw, though.
Oh.
Also,
good point.
JJ the Reward is a $120 game from Wildstrike if you get all the predictions right. Or I shouldn't say all of them, but if you get more than anyone else.
Okay, well, I correctly predicted the first match.
Oh, yeah, Abigail went in?
Yeah,
I remember that. You said that.
Convenient, yeah.
I'm gonna have to write that down. Okay, so that's JJ's 1-0, yeah. Look at this. And you got the Judgment Day here, alright?
Yeah, of course.
Well, no, he's got the Judgment Day unless they lose.
Yeah, if they lose, then I have the YouTubers.
Yeah.
Okay, that makes sense. Very valid.
But, like, the Judgment Day doesn't lose. They run Monday Night Raw.
They run Monday Night Raw.
Yeah, exactly.
Like, I know you guys love Sam Winella, but, like, does Sam Winella run Monday Night Raw?
No, but he runs uploading every 8 months.
He does run Upload Avery.
8 months is a little generous.
Yeah, you're right.
Roman Reigns.
Yeah, but look at what Finn Balor is doing.
You guys see Grade A Underwood in that. Bobby or
Scratch.
Grade A Underwood would have won this match already. You'd have just slapped his gigantic chin on the
But he's a bum and he's not on the roster.
Not yet. His reveal is going to be saved for a bigger moment. It's not like Sam O'Neill where he's just on the roster. Another piece of the puzzle. Grade A Underwood is the answer. Wow.
You say like he's not going to be a double champion after today.
Grade A Underwood?
Maybe Grado will be a double champion in Wild Strikes thing, but in a real league.
What happened?
What the fuck? You guys cannot fight out there. This is a liability. Chill out. This is a liability. Where the fuck did MoistCri1iKaL go? Where did all of them go? They're gone.
Damian Albania now.
Damian Priest is leaving.
He's done, bro. He doesn't want to be in the match anymore.
He saw everybody else leave. He saw everybody else disappear, and he just said, "Fuck this." Just left.
What's the point of winning the match? He's trying to summon. He is staring his opponent down. A lack of opponent, though.
Now, this is a 5-star match right here.
Yeah, 1.5. What the fuck is Meltzer talking about?
Let's see what I can do here. Alright, Sam controlling. Okay, Sam O'Neill. I'm kind of stuck here. I'm stuck in the crowd. Okay, I cannot move.
Finn Balor exists now.
I'm hoping I can get pushed beyond the crowd because it will not let me leave.
Like that? Oh, no, okay, never mind. Why is there an invisible wall around the crowd?
Yeah, I don't think... Can I go back in here, maybe? No, I cannot. Okay.
Jesus Christ.
This is a very well-coded game.
This, dude, yeah, they did not release this game early at all. If anything, they're full
late. He kind of blends in. What if I play as Damian Priest and I try to like pull to the other side? Just maybe. Probably won't work. I can't even go beyond here as Damian Priest. Okay.
Nice.
So that's why he was just posing. Not because he was stupid, but because there was an invisible wall set by Ordea. Okay.
I'd have preferred he just fucking walked out. That would have been a lot funnier.
We might have to hit restart here. I'll try one more thing. They're back to fighting. They are back to fighting. Awesome.
Interesting.
Okay. Let's see if we can get someone like pulled over. All right, that's a possibility. One more time, but he's got to strike soon. It's not looking good.
Okay. Well, it helps if Damian Priest doesn't walk away. Nope, he's leaving again.
The same thing again. Now we're gonna have to hit restart here. Alright, that was a great match, though.
Insane.
Wow.
That was so good.
Yeah, that's gonna be a YouTube short right there, for sure.
Until the barricade phased out of existence,
and
they got dragged down to hell.
Fighting mid-crowd and
everything. That was just witchcraft, doesn't count.
Yeah,
I think that's just proof as to how much the Judgment Day runs Monday Night Raw.
That's kind of a good point.
They ran over the entire crowd, yeah. And at the risk of sounding morose, we are going to have to give Ardia a 2-week suspension for using witchcraft to set up invisible walls. That's against the rules, I'm pretty sure. Should be wrong.
In your opinion.
My opinion, yeah. And also, she lost the Elimination Chamber match. I think she deserves to be suspended as well. It's not like she's holding the championship.
Yeah, I mean, well, yeah, you can just suspend Sky Blue too, because,
What the fuck?
Like, yeah.
Any jobber.
Well, she forgot the password.
Yeah.
I think that's...
That. Nala is cooking. Okay, I feel like it's a Stelly rig now. Before Witchcraft, Judgment Day was running this match, like Monday Night Raw. Hold on, maybe I spoke
to
her. Damian Priest is kind of cooking right now. And I know I picked Sam O'Neill and MoistCri1iKaL to win, but like my heart still wants to Judgement Day to win because I have not seen Sam O'Neill on Monday Night Raw once, dominating it.
practically tasted. Did you literally not pay attention on Monday?
He was there?
Yeah.
Oh, is that the reason why Chad Gable lost?
Yeah, exactly.
JJ, how would you feel about being on a tag team with Chad Gable?
Oh, now we're talking.
Or JJ leaves the big Bali brand.
It's up to JJ. I feel like I know what his choice is going to be, but it's up to him.
Wait, what? Am I still in the big baller brand?
Technically, yeah.
Yeah, no, we're not doing that anymore. That was our last game storyline.
Nice.
Good shit.
Alright. Do you have an idea for your faction name, JJ?
Well, I gotta build the faction first. You decide the name after you decide the members.
Oh, gotcha. Okay. Also, if it does impact your decision, Stone Toad Shit Austin is back on the roster.
Yeah, no, we're not doing Stone Toad again.
Okay. Just
Stone Toad
to
lost
right now.
Rick to wrestle.
He almost ruined your legacy. It's like when LeBron had Russell Westbrook on his team. It's kind of what happened in JJ with Stone Toad Shit Austin. And Finn was ready
for that. Yeah, that's the guy they ditched Papa Smurf for. Fucked up.
Yeah, getting rid of Papa Smurf was the worst decision ever made by the B-World Order.
I disagree. We did not get any better or worse after that, because he provided nothing to the team.
Yeah, but Papa Smurf got better.
You never played him.
Did he get better, though?
Well, yeah, he cost you wins. That's better.
Whoa, that's completely different years, this doesn't count.
Also, he's 2-0 this season, so clearly, you know, it benefited him in the long run.
Yeah, but now the new game, so the Blue World Order is irrelevant.
They always were.
Well, I disagree, and our 3 tag team championships also say otherwise, but I mean...
Yeah, but that was ruined.
What if JJ is a special guest referee for the Papa Smurf and
SMB? Hey, chill out. How about we have a real match with no special ref?
I don't know. It sounds like the Elimination Chamber needs a special guest referee match here.
I disagree.
I don't know, a special guest referee match?
Sorry, I just don't think it fits on the card anyway.
Ryder, as an unbiased third party, what do you think?
Oh, I think I'd love to see a special guest referee.
Alright, but now you're just dick riding JJ.
I think that settles it.
Like, after that, I want to see a match.
Yeah.
I think JJ will be a fair referee. He was teammates with you for a long time, and you're also in a big baller brand together, so you guys didn't have a breakup in that arc.
That is true, actually. We did end on a pretty good note, I'd say.
The Slim Jim. One, Priest. Okay, he didn't do anything, but you know Finn Balor kicked out because unlike Sam Monella, he runs the game well, and he's Irish.
Is he also Irish?
He not Sam Monella, but yes, he's Finn Balor is also Irish.
I mean, he could be Irish.
You guys would know.
You don't know that. I mean, he's from Delaware, but. A lot of Irish people there.
He can't be Irish because he has to actually state it in the promo that he's Irish. Otherwise, it just doesn't count. Most critical, are you going to help your teammate or are you just going to keep flexing? Okay, there we go. Oh my god. Okay.
Goddamn. Whoa.
Okay.
He has never done that before.
I do not recall that being part of his new show.
Yeah, he has never done that before, actually.
I've seen Damian Priest run Monday Night Raw for the last year, and he's never once done that.
Hey, what happened to Finn Balor? Did he just fall over?
I was not looking.
Where is his ACL?
Yeah, he might have just like slipped on the Slim Jim and tore his ACL. Slipped on it. That should be a mechanic in the game. You should just be allowed to accidentally like slip on like a chair you didn't see or like a Slim Jim, and you fall and trip over and you get seriously injured. Oh shit!
I told you the Judgment Day runs Monday Night Raw.
Wow. Okay. Oh.
Oh shit! Why did even Morris get sold?
Alright, next we got Shane versus Beetlejuice over the top rope.
Watch.
Oh, easy watch. Especially since it's gonna be like 3 minutes top.
Alright, you know what? I feel like I gotta go with the crowd here. In my official prediction.
Oh, for this match? Okay.
Yeah.
Alright, here we go. This championship could mean a bit. The battle for a $120 game from Wild Strike. Full declaration, Byron, but